Hallo, welcome and hallo, herzlich willkommen und einen wunderschönen Dienstagnachmittag zu Life is Strange 2 und zu meiner eigentlichen Überlegung, mal ein paar andere Spiele anzuspielen, schauen, wie diese ankommen und generell, wie diese mir auch gefallen. Denn Absolver war das letzte Spiel, was ich mal neu angespielt hatte und hat mir jetzt persönlich nicht so gefallen. Da wird also nicht mehr allzu viel Content kommen. Dementsprechend ein paar Spiele mal so ein bisschen antesten, schauen, halt wie sie mir gefallen. Vielleicht ein bisschen Feedback geben, wie könnten sie euch gefallen. Aber im Grunde genommen sind die meisten Spiele, genauso wie es Life is Strange 2 ist, Spiele, die die meisten ja kennen werden. In Life is Strange 2, auch schon der Vorgänger Life is Strange, geht es einfach darum, dass unsere Entscheidung, deine Entscheidung, das ganze Spiel beeinflussen können. Das sind Entscheidungen von Schicksal, Trauer, Glück, all das, was im Leben manchmal so vor sich kommt, vor sich hingeht. Und wenn das Spiel jetzt hier irgendwann mal anfängt zu synchronisieren, weil es gibt schon gewisse Daten, ich habe das Spiel schon mal angefangen anscheinend, können wir auch gleich loslegen. Nein, Synchronisierung beenden bitte. Noch zu synchronisieren. Na, endlich. So, indem du fortfährst, stimmst du unseren Datenschutzrichtlinien zu. Fortfahren. Ein Speicherstand. Nein. Die letzte Entscheidung in Season wird zufällig generiert. Wie bitte? Okay, das können wir so lassen. Episoden spielen. Road. Und fangen wir einfach mal ganz von vorne an. Die Musik untermalt auch so ein bisschen die Melancholie dieses Spiels. Da kann ich gar nicht allzu viele Witze jetzt hier reißen. Und es beginnt von ganz, ganz vorne.
Officer Matthews, I've got a 10-10 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need backup.
Copy that. All backup
Okay, update time. You heard back from Jen yet?
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation. Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight? Dude, we talked about this. Could you have any less game?
I'm no good at this. Ooh, how about... Yo, Jen, see you at the party. Let me know if I should bring handcuffs.
Oh my god, you thirsty bitch. Here, let Lila the Love Witch work her magic.
Okay, just don't make me sound like a loser.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
Would be awesome to see you there. What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun. You hate every party.
Oh, because they're all the same. Too many people, too fucking loud, everybody's wasted.
Yes, Sean, you just described a party. Well, the suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. Wants to know if I'm coming home after school. Jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you, Sean. Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you. Oh, it's Jen, saying she can't wait to see us at the party!
What? Really? Yes!
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic!
So what should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Oh, aha. Paying plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see.
Hey, lovebirds. Back from the loony bin?
Shut the fuck up, dickhead. Damn, your neighbor's an asshole.
Yep. Always true to himself.
Man, we need to find a couch for your yard one day.
Ooh, careful. Last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me. So, you want a hit or not?
So, und das ist eine unserer ersten Entscheidungen, die wir jetzt treffen können hier. Wir sind oder wir befinden uns halt am Haus des Jungen und könnten jetzt die Möglichkeit, eine Zigarette zu ziehen. Ich würde es natürlich machen, aber wir lehnen einfach mal ab. Aus Angst, vielleicht der Vater könnte uns entdecken, uns vielleicht von der Party da in Hausarrest schicken.
Speaking of weed, I got that covered tonight. What else do we need? Eric said his parents don't leave shit at the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa, what the hell are
don't
you doing?
Don't move. You're my human post-it note. First, we need money for supplies, munchies, chips and dip, soda, etc.
This better wash off.
And of course, we must not forget the booze.
I can probably snag a six-pack from Dad if he's got enough. Hey, did you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
Oh, right. Blankets. It's gonna get so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something to snuggle under. Oh, one last thing. C-O-N-D...
Oh, stop. You're out of room, punk.
Gute Zeichnung ist es nicht.
Is this how you see a penis? Damn, you should try and actually see one for real.
You don't want to go down that road, dude. My chances of scoring tonight are probably 10 times yours.
You wish.
These fucking planes, man. I want to hate them, but I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else. Shit changes so fast. I get so emo sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate. Will you still be my BFF? Will shit ever get better than 1452 Lame Avenue?
No es posible, also weil sie eher ja Spanier ist. Naja, natürlich.
Yeah,
für
man.
Immer Freunde.
Friends forever.
Yeah, but what happens if we go to different colleges? Or you get sick of me? Whatever.
You heard of the internet? No way distance can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
Yeah, you're right. Best freaking fighters forever.
So sieht's aus.
Okay, it's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight. Skype me later when you're ready. Hugs. Talk to you soon.
Hello, Friday night.
Hey, perfect timing. Just the son I wanted to see.
Oh, sure. But I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lila? She said we can go to the movies next week. She said...
Dude, bug her, not me. You're not exactly her type.
You're lucky she puts up with you.
Ugh, jeez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now.
You're welcome. And now we need an objective judge. That would be you.
Really?
Hey! No fair!
Court is in session. Judge Diaz, presiding over the case of the last Choco Crisp.
I have to go, get ready for a party and stuff. So...
Well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it, Your Honor.
Oh, shit.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard tattletale. Please, Judge Diaz, be an example to the court and society. Then you can go hook up or chill or whatever. Now, who deserves to eat this final Choco Crisp? Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week, or your poor, suffering father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home and a garage?
Me. Come on, Judge.
Let him decide. Judge, the verdict, please.
Wollen wir dem Vater den Gefallen tun?
Daniel was guilty of being a brat. So the Choco Crisp goes to Senor Diaz.
What? No way. You're a cheat.
Nope. I'm the law.
Your Honor, I can't let you punish an innocent man. So?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I always knew you'd confess.
Okay, back to work. I hear an engine calling my name. And you better play nice together, like you always do.
I have to go to work in my room, too.
Yeah? Don't hurry back.
When your lonely heart has learned its lesson, you'd be hers if only she would call.